Okay, well, what, you said you want to go kidnap somebody? Okay, hold up. Yeah, we could do that, but we gotta be watching out though. As a matter of fact, I think somebody should stay here because this is gonna be the place we're gonna be
Yeah, one
taking the
person has to
kidnapping.
stay here.
Because we have actually we got we're gonna have to
Yeah,
have
one stay. You, Don, can we make sure you're...
go do what you gotta do. Take your time. This is
Alright,
good.
so in here we got the prison. So if you get the prisoner, just bring him in here, alright?
We all up, wait, keep an eye out for your back. Because I'm pretty sure this is going to be around. Oh, wait, don't forget to add everybody else on here as tenants.
I did that already.
Okay, hold up. See what you got to do. As a matter of fact, hold up, wait, don't add them as tenants yet because they're not actually in the family yet. Don't add them as tenants. I need to make sure that they're able to, well, I'm only gonna add them as tenants for the compound. That's the only place I'm gonna add them as tenants at. Because they need to be able to go get inside somewhere. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Okay, I'd say Eric and Austin, come with me. Right now.
Copy.
Hold up. Juden, I'm gonna need you to go stay over here, keep an eye on things. I'm gonna go be over back here because we're gonna need to have something go on right now at the moment. Don't put your pieces away, remember that? The only gun that actually I think would be able to fit under my stuff where I'll be able to pull it out easy would be the MP40 because some of the guns that you put in the hands won't actually show up until it's too late. So I'll be able to pull this out quick. Let
Yeah,
this.
my PPSA will be whatever.
It's cool. It's cool. We'll be able to pull out our guns quick.
Yeah.
But give me one moment. Let's go find our car. Let's get the fuck out of here. Make sure we lock this. I think I got added as a tenant. Let's lock the doors. Want me to open this? Yeah, I got this. It's cool. Yeah, I let back the car out. Let's go. Come on. Wait a minute. Hold up. Hold up. We're not doing anything right now. Come on. Okay, yeah, let's go. Wait a minute. Hold up. Let me be the person that's driving. I need to go making sure that we have a proper lookout. Whoever's inside needs to get out. Hold up. Okay, we got it. Wait a minute. Sorry about that. Okay, thank you. Yeah, let's get moving. Remember, we're kidnapping him, we're not killing him. Because we need to make sure we get in information from him. Because some of the people on here actually are not sure about what they're saying. So, but here's the thing though, I didn't like what they were doing before. But here's the thing though.
It's last resort at this point.
Wait a minute, what if you have to kill him? Well, here's the thing. Really, what I'm planning on doing is that. Let's just hope it just doesn't come to that. Fuck that. Niggas on here are rowdy, though. Let's just keep an eye out. First, we're gonna just scout out. Let's not do anything right now at the moment, because I don't want to do anything until we see what the fuck's going on. Should get turned up. Wait a minute. that guy?
Yeah.
Is that a German nigga?
Yeah.
Hold up, wait a minute, hold up, let me park, hold up, let's see if the dude's there, okay. Yeah. Hold up. Yeah, this dude might be AFK.
Looks like it.
Yeah, let's keep moving. Fuck him. He ain't gonna worry about it right now. Got a bunch of Dallas airplanes and shit. Dog fight or something going on here nearby. Oh shit, wait, you see that? That looks like a German tank. Is that a German tank? Hold up. Wait a minute. I'm gonna need a backup. Wait, one of them it is. Hold up, wait. Oh shit, it looks like we might have a problem. Hold up, I'm not gonna go over there just yet. Cause we may have a problem. Cause I just looked at that, those guys look seriously well armed, but that's it. But here's the thing though. If they start shooting tank shells, it's only gonna be a matter of time before they start running out of tank shots, and then they're gonna have to come out of those tanks. So, real talk. I wanna be sticking around here to find out what the fuck's going on. Let's get. I'm dead. I'm out. Hold up, let's go talk over with Judens. Hold up, no. Yo. Austin, type that over in the mob radio. Remember what I told you. Type in the OOC. Please. Oh, no. Hold up. Not only you, put it as Austin too. Put it as Austin too. Make sure Austin's not only or. Okay, nice. Thank you. Gotta make sure everybody on here is reporting this shit in, man. This shit's fucking very valuable information, man. Yo, oh shoot, you hear that shit? Woo! Yo, the fuck was that, yo? The nigga's trying to shoot that shit, yo. Hold up. Wait a minute, let's get the fuck over here. Hold up, wait a minute, let's go pick up our nigga. Wait, hold up. Yo, did the engine just shut the fuck down? Yo, I think the car just shut off, yo. Yo, hold up. Let's go check this engine, see what the fuck's going on with this shit. See if it's smoking. It looks like we got a problem. Yo, let's go ditch this car, man. We're gonna need to be out. What's up? Let's go. Shit. Yo, alert, Judon on the radio. Make sure you get him to tell him the fucking car just broke down and shit. Some real nigga shit.
Wait, we're like right at the base. We'll just...
No, I mean, like, but this base isn't the compound, though. The compound's over in the, fucking countryside. I don't really trust the city, man. The city is where most of the action is.
Yeah, I know. This is kind of like a home away from home, I guess. You guys.
Hold up, you know, I'm just looking at the messages I got, because I got a lot of shit on Steam right now, so I'm gonna check this shit. Okay, hold up. Let's go talk over with Jude. See what this is going on. Hold up. Yeah, Eric. In a little bit, you may actually get promoted over to associate, actually, in a moment. He's AFK?
Yeah, he's AFK.
Okay, it looks like we're the only three Corleones here that's active at the moment. So, so I'm just looking at what the fuck's going on. We got, let's see, four German niggas, three Soviets, and two Soviet recruits, and we got four Corleones. I'm just looking at the players list at the moment, and. Don't forget not only to look at the players list, but look at the descriptions that everybody has. Because everybody on here have some pretty fucking accurate descriptions and shit. Hold up. Just kidding. Yo, hold up, hold up, hold up. Fuck. I'm gonna go see if we can go talk with the admin and get another car over. Hold up. Yeah, y'all, hold up. Austin's the only guy on here that's not AFK at the moment. Okay, yo, Austin. Austin. Oh shit. Do you got another character around here? Cause I'm thinking about switching over to my other character. Cause actually, I did a lot of Corleone videos today, at the moment. So I'm thinking about actually, being done for recording for that for today at the moment. Cause I've been on bus nets for a while. I took care of a lot of stuff today though, man. So fucking. Don't forget that I'm doing all the stuff that I'm doing correctly, but I gotta do it in an orderly way, because there's precept upon precept, line upon line. You gotta do it in certain time periods. Okay, hold up. You hear me on the microphone now? Okay, I'm not AFK. Okay, hold up. I'm letting you know right now. Just okay. We should start getting them moving because a lot of shit's gonna be going on, but don't forget that we're doing this one at a time. I may actually be switching over my character pretty soon because I've been doing a lot of videos and so on and so forth, because I may need to fucking upload the shit that I've already been working on, because I've actually recorded a lot of shit, man. I got a lot of shit already recorded. I got a lot of hits down because I've been doing a lot. So, just make sure you keep your shit in maintenance right now at the moment. Who's the highest rank that's active right now at the moment? Okay, so, Austin, it looks like you're gonna be the one that's taking over for me. You're actually gonna be in charge over Eric. I'm gonna be on my other Russian character right now at the moment. So just take care of the family right now at the moment until I get back. Yeah, do what you gotta do, because another person out here needs training at the moment.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna head off here, actually go to a different server.
Yeah,
Is everyone just gonna do that now?
yeah, hold up. Do what you gotta do. But anytime if you have Austin on, remember he's your gonna be your commanding officer until other people get on otherwise. So.
Alright.
But you will actually get promoted very soon. It's just we haven't gotten into really much action at the moment because we got a lot. I got a lot on my end, but I'm pretty sure you'll be able to handle it later on. Just keep an eye out. I'm pretty sure you'll have something come up soon. Guten Tag. Okay, so I'm on my other character right now at the moment, about to see what the fuck's going on, see what's cracking. Crack-a-lackin'. Yo, Austin.
Yeah, you got control, man.
Yeah, it's cool. Do what you gotta do. That shit might have gotten stuck over in the. Thank you. Gotcha. Hold up. Hey, yo, Austin, I got the driving deck. Just put me like where to. Oh, why? Hold up. Wait, never mind. Not you're gonna show me the place. Okay. I just remember now. After that, then I'll take over. Because we gotta head over to the compound. Make sure we have a place to get this stuff set up at and shit. Do what you gotta do. Checking out the factions. We got 2 Corleones, 4 Germans, 4 Soviets. Stuff. Need to be beefing. Wait a minute. I got my piece set just in case if something happens. Wait, you're dropping that? Okay, it's fine. Thompson, 1,000 Reichmark. Okay. No, 100, my bad, not 1,000. 1,000 would be ridiculous, man. Get a weld rod. Okay, gotcha. I'm pretty well armed right now at the moment. I got PPSH, weld rod, zip tie, Tokarev, Lee Enfield, and my MP40. So that's quite a bit of shit, man. Keeping my MP40 out right now at the moment. I'd say it's best to have something that's quick. Because really, if you look at third person, it doesn't show up. Hold up, does the Thompson show up in the third person view? It doesn't show up? Okay, nice. I was about to say. Wasn't sure. Yeah, got this. Hey, yo, we should get out of here. What is it? I can also have a world lab equipped, but it doesn't show up. Matter of fact, hold up. You don't really need a big fire run to take care of a job. I'm gonna have out that instead at the moment. Nah, that doesn't show up either. Yeah, we should get out of here. I don't think I ever got an assassination with this at the moment. Because there really wasn't any need to. The other one that I got with was the MP40. Because I had to kill, what the fuck was it? I'm trying to remember his name. Andre. Nigga tried to fuck with me. Hold up. Let's go pick up Juden. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go respond over to Juden over on the radio. You wreck the fucking car, man? Come on now, man. Hold up, wait a minute, hold up, wait. I should be fine. Yo, hold up. Wait a minute, I think he's over here. Let's go pick him up. Yo, you gotta remember, this ain't the compound. This ain't the compound. Compounds over in the fucking countryside. Oh wait, hold up, you know? Okay, hold up. What isn't Juden here? Where the fuck is Juden at? Yo, Juden! Yo. Hold up. Yo, I don't think he's here, man. Yo, check over by the Russian base. Dude, slow down, man. You're gonna fuck up the car, dude. Shit. Yo, hold up. Yo, Juden. We're outside. Get in, man. Come on. You're in? Okay, yo, let's get the fuck out of here. We're about to go head over to the compound. Or actually, well, hold up. Should we take him to get guns? Actually, yeah, fuck that. Let's get over to get guns first. Because I don't think he saw what the fuck the new prices were. Dude, they lowered the price on that shit, man. Hold up. Yo, did you fuck up the vehicle? Hold up. Wait a minute. Sure. I was making sure all the tires were on and everything. Yo, hold up. There's gotta be a reason why that is, though. Right now I got
mess up, we should probably exploit it.
Get as much shit as we possibly can at the moment. Hold up, yo, I got 3 Thompsons, and I got 1 Lee Enfield, 1 Railroad Rod. Real talk, huh? Getting myself set for this shit. This shit's gonna start going down, man.
Oh god, a bunch of many Thompsons.
How many Thompsons you got?
We're good, let's get out of here, let's go.
Yo, come on. Yo, fuck it.
Is there a good Thompson that's the new, mob gun?
Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's put our stuff away, though. Wait a minute, let me go get the ammo type for the worldwide set.
The new mob gun is a Thompson, because I have connections in America.
Yo, hold up. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. I agree. Yo, is everybody at? Yo, Ching Chong's on, oh shit. Oh, yo. Hey, y'all, hold up. Wait, we're getting everybody else grouped up. Hold up. Give me 1 moment. Yo, Ching Chong. Well, hold up. You're still an enforcer?
Who's this guy?
This dude's the guy where we buy the guns from. I think his name is Jack Thompson. Yo, chill. He's cool.
I'm Jack Thompson.
Yeah, yo, hold up. Ching Chong.
I'm gonna go, okay.
You're actually gonna get promoted over to associate.
Okay.
You haven't been on in a moment. You're gonna get promoted over to associate. Make sure you get a chance to move up over in the family.
Okay.
Okay, hold up. Wait, hold up. How much stuff do you got at the current moment?
What?
How much guns you got on you at the current moment? We gotta make sure all our guys are armed up.
Three.
Nice. I got myself like 3 Thompsons at the moment. I got my weld rod though, because I need to be able to get myself a silenced pistol if something goes down. Real talk. Yeah.
We're not ready.
Yeah, that's cool. Hey, y'all, hold up. That storm just came out, Doug. Hear that shit? That sounds like a tank. Something. I don't think it's firing on us, though. The wild rod, I think it uses 9mm ammo. Yo, hold up, wait, did he blow up our car? Hold up, yo, watch it. I need to go check out what the fuck's going on. See if he got our shit. Wait a minute, get your Thompson out if something happens. Cause I'm not sure if they got, problems. Wait a minute. Did it get blown up? Nah, it looks like we're fine. We can get inside though. Got nothing going on at this current moment. Actually, hold up. Ching Chong, actually, you should actually get promoted over to soldier. You shouldn't even be associate because you've been in the family a lot longer than Austin. Actually, well, I forgot that you were actually in the crew a lot more longer than most of these other people. You were like one of the first people that joined in. Hold up, well, we can't completely discard you. Don't forget, you're a capo right now. So you're a lot more higher than most of these other people in this room.
I'm a soldier.
Yeah, well, you're basically actually in the family right now at the moment. That's the rank that anybody's to be considered in the family, like, officially.
So. I'm a small
Hey, yo, hold up. Give me one moment.
Can I join the Koreans? Oh, you gonna have to pay $10? Took it in! You have to take mommy's credit card and then put it in. I'll take you. Okay, you can be in.
Holy shit, you're tiny, yo. I see that shit. Holy shit. Oh, the boy, do you got any pistols on you, Ching Chong? Still? Gotta make sure, guys. Okay, well, hold up. Well, we should be fine then.
A little well boy. I'm a Chinese. I like cool colors. I'm kidding. I'm Japanese. Guess what? I'm watching.
I'm just practicing the. Holy shit! Wait, what the fuck just happened then? Damn. That nigga got messed up, yo. Holy shit. You're already in the Corleone. Start practicing my burst firing tactics.
Yeah, I wanna be a tree when I grow up. That's the best goal. I don't want you to be. You can leave now. Wait, we're gonna, I wanna see what happens when you get in the car. You have to get in the car three, and then all.
Dude, that's gonna be some crazy ass shit, yeah.
You're like running around, your big old body sticking out of the top of the car.
Yeah, let's get out of here, I agree. We gotta wait for everybody else to get in though, hold up. Where's Assassin at? Assassin's here? Everybody's already in? Well, hold up, we got. Yeah. Yeah, hold up. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, hold up. Did this car just break down? I think this car's fucked.
Press N. Press N.
End? It ain't working.
Yeah. And if we're not. Yeah, we need a new car.
Shit.
Get up. Get us the Madford Crapriole today.
Wow. Yeah, that's some bullshit. Hold up, I'll go get an admin.
Yeah, just get us the Madford. Wait, that's all we need. Let's get us the Madford. I see a new car. Yay! Just kidding. That's how mean.
Alright, thanks. Holy shit, dude, that thing has a crazy ass turn speed, man. Whoa. Okay, does this thing turn correctly now? I don't want to have that thruster bullshit. Okay, hold up. Wait, where's Ching Chong at? Is he inside? Everybody's here? Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's bounce. Hey y'all, hold up. Let's go check around over with the Germans, see what they're doing. Hold up, wait a minute. Whatever you guys are thinking about pulling out your pieces, do not do that, unless you need to. We're just gonna go have a chat. Dude. Hold up, wait a minute. Don't forget those guys. Those guys wanna live too, man. Don't forget that. Oh, why all that? Wait, hold up, one of our guys are back there? Hold up, yeah, let me stop. Shit, man, this thing's been having a little bit of problems. Yo, let's get this car fixed.
I know what you mean. Brand new.
You got it? Okay, nice. Alright, boom. Let's get the fuck out of here. And then I'm gonna go make a right over here. I bet they're gonna do something. I'm not really fully sure about these guys. Just keep an eye out if something happens. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna park this car in the back. I don't want the people to see where the fuck the thing's at. We can have a quick look getaway if something happens. Here y'all, watch it, hold up. Hold up. Hold up, wait, hold up. Get your Thompson set, do not pull them out yet. No, get your guns, but don't use them yet.
What you say, big boy?
Hold up, chill, get your guns, come on. Enough of that shit. You get set, come on now, hold up. I'm talking about your Thompsons though, because they made me packing some serious heat. Yo, chill, dude. Stop. Get your Thompson set. Come on now, man. Quit fucking around. Hold up. Yo. He cut off his ass with a coal bar? Oh, shit. The fuck? Yo, hold up, yo, chill, dude, chill.
Hold on, okay.
That was some crazy shit, yo. Yo, Ching Chong, you done? Yo, hold up. Yo, let's get our gun set, because we need to make sure that something happens. So don't use him. Don't use him. Just get him set. Oh, shit. He actually hit him. Okay, hold up. You got a Thompson, too, don't you, Ching Chong? Just get that out, because they may be packing some serious firepower. Just put it away, though. Put it away, though. You don't want them to notice that we have it right off the bat unless something happens. We'll keep your guns away. I'm pretty sure it won't show up because I got mine. But it ain't showing up though.
Okay, what's up?
You put away yours too, Austin. The fuck isn't? This dude said he's gonna go AFK. Yo, Austin, you still here? Austin. This dude. Oh, come on now. Yeah, well, fuck. We'll go over there. Go over to our two-man team for right now. We'll go talk over to these guys later if something else happens. Hold up, yo, Austin. Put your gun away. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Bet you something's gonna go down. Wait a minute. We'll talk with our commanding officer. Yo, hold up, go and tag. Where's your commanding officer at?
He's busy helping out a Luftwaffe get a plane.
When would he be available? Alright, hold up. I'll go talk to him later on. Just let me know when he comes back over here. Cool. Gonna go talk over with a ceasefire. Okay, it looks like their commanding officer isn't here at the moment. Hold up, whoa, wait. I think a dude came back. Hold up. Did this dude try to fire on us? Hold up, wait, hold up. Yo.
Beware the newbie recruit.
Okay, wait, hold up. This guy just joined in? Okay, never mind. I was about to say. I thought this dude was trying to shoot at me for a second. Real talk. Yeah, let's go. That nigga was wildin', yo. Hold up, we should keep an eye out. We'll head back over here when the time comes. You're gonna re-log since you can't crouch? Why can't you get in? Can you get in the vehicle? That's cool. Re-log once we get into the compound. Let's get out of here. Fuck that, we're out. Oh shit! Is our tire gone? Oh shit, one of our tires got clapped! Oh shit! I'm pretty sure it won't be a problem to fix up though. Yeah, that's cool. Fuck out of here. Make sure I add to the doors. Something happens, we'll be able to get over here. Change on. Why is there a dead body here? Was that nigga trying to get on my compound? Yo! What the fuck is this nigga doing in here? Yo, that is weird as fuck. Why the fuck is there a nigga in my compound, man? Yo! Austin! Hold up, Austin. I found this German nigga in my compound dead. What the fuck? You see this shit?
Don't mind it.
You sure?
This is fine.
Not really sure. Well, I do right now at the moment. I'm not sure if these guys are trying to plan some sort of attack or something.
It's fine.
Sure about that? Dude, stop.
Why are you Japanese? I'm doing Japanese to you.
Japanese people are part Ethiopian, really.
Who said you could be Japanese? You're from Belarus.
Should it matter?
Check again, Austin.
The door is over in the back. I added everybody on here to it. Looks like we got some serious shit that we gotta be having. Wait a minute. Yeah, we should be fine. Got everybody on the doors. Yeah, it's cool.
You're not supposed to have 83,000 red marks. You're not supposed to have that much money. Yeah, that's a lie. I know you can't make that
much. You got a Molotov or shit? So that's it.
I soul.
No, if it's a glitch, then you shouldn't have it in the first. That's where all the Jews are.
Put my stuff away.
Yeah, just, you can enjoy, I'll give you 2,500. 2,500. It doesn't matter. Rec marks isn't important to anyone. No, you're not.
Yo, chill. Chill, Austin. Chill. Chill.
Chill.
Yo, later on, I'll get you all sorted out with some other stuff. It ain't any big deal. I got it all sorted for him, you know. It ain't bullshit, you know. Sometimes it needs to be like that, yo, chill. Let me make sure this nigga's dead, man. Let me get my silence pistol, because I don't want no motherfuckers to know where we're at right now at the moment. And real talk. Fuck. Yo, hold up. Hey, yo, hold up. I got you. Be able to get yourself something else. When some things happen, you'll be able to buy yourself some recruits or some other people. Or buy yourself some guns for the recruits. Boom. Yo, I got you 1,000 rec marks, yeah. Give yourself a start. And then we'll work our way up from there. In the right way, though. You're talking to the manager? Okay. Well, hold up. Let you know right now that... Yo, a lot of shit's been going on. Yo, Austin, later on, I bet you if some action goes down, you could be able to get yourself over into the family. But don't forget, just keep an eye out and to... add in the rest of the guns you got in your inventory, because I noticed that you didn't add in the Thompson in your inventory, like on your description. You should add that in. Any of the stuff that you got in New League, you should always add in on your description. Yeah, it's cool. Do what you gotta do. Looks like this car's still mobile. Yo, let's get out of here. I recommend for you to put your piece away, though. Wait a minute. Yeah, let's get out of here. Hold up, yo. Where's your commanding officer at for this platoon? Yo. Okay, hold up. We gotta make sure we keep the ceasefire up. We're actually parked out not too far by your location or your basin at. As long as we keep the peace up, don't shoot at each other, we should be cool. Got some bullshit. Yo, hold up. It's just stuck. Hold up. I recommend don't park it in the middle of the tracks. Cause you got the train coming over and shit. Yo, hold up. Yo, that storm's coming in. I'd recommend to get the fuck out of this area. Yo, we'll talk to you guys later. We'll talk to you guys later. We'll be out. We gotta go. Yo, we gotta go. Yo, real talk. Grip Dog! Oh shit. Yeah, I got this door, Doug. No. Dude, the door's in the back. The door's in the back. Get the car, dude. What are you doing? Were you leaving the car out there? What the fuck? Dude, you're leaving the car outside. Come on, man. Hold up, you're fine. As long as you're inside the car, it won't damage you. Just go, man. Hold up. Let me park this, so the front side is facing out. Because I need to be able to get this thing out quick. Yo, hold up. Yo, you may want to open that again because this thing is blocking the doorway. That's it. Thank you. And back up too, because I don't want to run you over. Okay, there we go. Okay, hold up. Alright, yo, Austin. Currently at this moment, you're actually going to get promoted over to a soldier too, because we're going to need to be able to have other people on our guys on our team. It seems like you're actually pretty well experienced. Yep. Need other people to go fill up the ranks and shit. If something happens, we able to cover up what's going on. It looks like you're actually pretty well set up. Remember to put the Thompson in your description, like I said. Because you need to make sure you keep your description accurate for what you got on your character. If you don't have a PPSH at the current moment, then put in the Thompson. But if you still got the PPSH, then keep the PPSH in your description. Like, always keep your description to whatever you have currently. Okay, thank you. Okay, hold up. The Thompson ammo is... I'll type in the Thompson ammo real quick. That's Thompson ammo. Or, yep.
What? What is it? I'm an admin. Oh, what's the problem? Austin, what is the problem?
My guy just got promoted. Yes. I think he's asking for a skin change.
Skin change.
Or not a skin change, but a suit change.
You don't need rank marks. You've got...
Nigga. Yo, Austin. I already told this dude about the rank marks. I already gave him 1,000 rank marks to just chill out about it. Dude. Austin. Awesome. Just leave it alone now. Come on, man.
Oh my god. Should not have more than 20k or 10k even. Only admins, and you're not an admin. So, you deal with it.
Yo, I already gave you that 1,000 rec marks. That should hold you over. Just leave it alone, man. Come on, man. A matter of fact, yeah, Austin. What other systems do you got besides the PC? I'm letting you know that right now at the moment. Because obviously the PC isn't the only thing I got. I got a lot of other stuff besides the PC. Well, you know, right now at the moment. You got a PS4 and a PS3. Hold up.
swear to God, I'm gonna shoot myself.
Language.
Not now.
I'm wondering why the fuck that nigga teleported to us. Yo, hold up. Give me one moment. I might actually have to get going pretty soon. Just keep an eye out if something happens. I'm pretty sure you're gonna be the highest ranking guy on here if anything else happens when I'm not here. Or if, Juden isn't here. So just keep an eye out. I'm pretty sure something's gonna start happening on here later on. Keep going on, probably Black Ops 2 in a moment. I need to be finishing up this fucking diamond camo shit. So be back on one moment. That's it.